Yo, what's the deal, YouTube? I'm not even doing my intro. I'm not even reporting no gaming news. You know what I'm saying? This is a YouTube channel, first and foremost, and I am a gaming channel most of the time. But sometimes here and there, I will be, like, flickering, like, current events. And this is one of these videos, you know what I'm saying? So, last night, around, like, 1 o'clock, I'm surfing the web, and I came across an article. Well, a news story. A 56-year-old black man was found hung in a tree in Jackson, Mississippi. Yo, it's 2015, man. We all know racism been around, but it's coming back more and more harder and stronger than ever. You know what I'm saying? Case in point, the Mike Brown and the Eric Gardner and Trayvon Martin. You know what I'm saying? Like, all these police brutality killings and all that stuff going around. Now, I mean, so now we got one of those fucking, oh, that shit irks my fucking nerves, man, because, you know what I mean, so we all been in those fucking classrooms in 7th, 8th grade, and we had to watch the racist movies and shit like that, and you found, like, a black man hung by a tree, and you're a black man, a black woman, you felt some type of way back then, you know what I'm saying, so... That's crazy, man. So now I'm older and I'm more wiser now. And shit like this still going on in the community, man. This shit is unacceptable, man. Like, I got a message, you know what I'm saying, to all my black and my black men and my black women. I mean, let's stop killing each other. Let's focus on who is the real enemy is out there. Not all white people is bad, you know what I'm saying, but we got a feeling which ones is bad, you know what I'm saying, so... Come on, man. So let's rise above all this self-hatred shit and let's focus on putting more better stuff in our kids' minds and, I mean, all that stuff, man. Like, I know y'all probably like, yo, this nigga is not trying to preach to us, but at the same time, man, this shit's coming from the heart, man. It's coming from the heart, man. Like, this shit is crazy, man. It's bananas. And you already know the big news channels are not going to run the story. You already know, man. So it's up to us, YouTubers, to bring out the fucking news to the world by the masses. You know what I'm saying? But with that being said, it's been your boy Infrared Beam. And,